my TikTok before, it was just jokes, mm-hmm. fun, kids dancing, not mm-hmm. even provocative dancing, just mm-hmm. just normal dances on mm-hmm. TikTok. Came back on TikTok.
Let them know.
And it was criminal. That's what he said. He said, I was watching these things and I was like, this is criminal. Look, TikTok, they found a way to just be on the edge. Just on the edge, but not fall. Just walk. Yeah, no, just walk on the edge. That's it.
Literally, the way China played this whole situation.
Yeah.
Golden.
So I guess lockdown made us just watch these people on with their fake books, whatever.
It's not fake books.
Nah, come on. There ain't nobody reading those books, dog.
What do you mean?
Come on.
How can you have like, at the house?
I'm not reading a book. I'm reading the Bible.
Here's my thing. Last year, I didn't read a book.
Okay.
The whole year.
You bum.
It's not the same, though.
What do you mean it's not the same?
Like when you start and it's not the same when I let you know.
Yeah, but now I'm going to say horrific things and you're going to be like, you can't say that. Then. We're going to be in the dumps again. So, you know, kind of let people know what's up out here in the real world.
We already have.
What?
Because we live.
Oh, that's fine. I didn't say any horrific things.
Yeah, you didn't say horrific things, but you let people know that we're in the dumps, though.
What do you mean we're in the dumps?
You just let people know that we're in the dumps. That's what you just said.
No, I don't understand.
Doesn't matter. Let's move.
But anyway, am I okay, we had to restart.
No, why do you have to let people know that? Nox.
Because this man, Marubi, did whatever whatever.
No, you can't say grape on YouTube. You just can't do it.
This is a censored. But we are not free on this podcast.
Okay,
I'm not a free man on this podcast. I'm held hostage.
You can't say grape on YouTube, Nox. It's a fact.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Nox and Marubi Unfiltered. I'm Nox. He's Marubi.
Well, we are filtered.
Yeah, welcome to Nox and Marubi Filtered. The filtered episode. Jeez. Can't even live life on a pod, dog.
It's not us, Nox. It's YouTube.
And yeah, let's build our own YouTube.
Oh, Kanji, we can.
Monetize our own stuff.
Technically, you can, but...
And crush it. Cause now
wait, you could actually have a South African Patreon. You could actually start that. One that's designed for South Africans.
There's Patreon, there's...
No, but Patreon's not designed for South Africans.
There's another one. What's another one?
It's us adapting to them.
Yeah, though.
By them, I mean them. USA.
Yeah, Ruben, but they have the backing of...
Yeah, they have the backing, but you could start Patreon.
Yeah, you're going to start and they're going to be like, What was he doing?
The problem is, as South Africans, we don't like to really pay for things.
Yeah, we want free things, though. Yeah, what are you talking about? I have to pay for Netflix.
Imagine.
What are you talking about? I have to pay for Apple Music. I remember I said to someone, I'm paying 60 rand for music. I was like, what? I'm like, dog, this is 2022. I don't remember who it was. He was shocked that I'm paying money for a thing. I'm like, you don't know Apple Music? I said, you don't know Spotify?
What phone is he using though?
I don't remember.
Because that's a big thing.
I think
because it's a hassle to get.
Like, I think it's maybe an iPhone 6.
Huh? And he can get.
Or he was using the Samsung A something. A something.
Okay. No. Yeah. For the Androids, it's very easy to get pirated music.
No, that's fine. But to say you don't know what. Spotify, okay, Apple Music Shop.
Spotify
they don't know, maybe they don't know how it works or something.
Have you seen a Spotify ad marketing campaign?
Yeah,
you have?
Yeah.
In South Africa?
Yeah, they would play it like on okay.
What channels?
Oh my God, is it on my YouTube or are they targeting me?
Yeah, I think it's on your YouTube. It's not in South Africa. Like that. Like the marketing campaign. I don't think there's a huge marketing campaign. Unless you like one of the kids that grew up in the burbs or around people who are in the burbs, then yeah, you'll be aware of something like Spotify. But if you grew up in the hood not really... No, wait. You were exposed to people from the burbs.
Okay.
Yeah. So that's why I say if you grew up in the hood and you weren't really into the internet like that, I doubt you'll know what Spotify is. Generally speaking, I don't blame that person. This is South Africa. We do things differently.
Yeah, but nah, dog.
Like Zulu videos.
Oh, what's going on now?
No, Zulu videos go crazy. Like in terms of videos. In terms of be going viral, like just random activities, cultures, no, things that Zulu people do, right? Because think about it like this. No, I'm not hating on them. I'm actually.
That's what you said.
What?
Zulu videos. Like it's a category on a thing. You just go Zulu videos.
Oh, you're damn.
Getting like Zulu videos. Like,
I'm remembering something what? Important.
What is it?
This camera is off.
The money makers of all this. This guy. This guy couldn't get the camera. The camera that's important to this pod. The only camera that's important to this pod. It wasn't on.
Okay.
Are we starting? Are we starting?
Yeah, no. You can carry on.
Oh, okay.
No, you can carry on, but you can do your intro.
No, dog, they saw it there.
No,
right?
Nah, come on. It's not the same.
What? Were you going
to
put
like
it?
Like, you need to get. You did your smile last week. It was.
What? They didn't pull in the ladies.
Come on, Knox, give him a smile.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Knox and Marubi. Filtered or unfiltered? What am I saying?
Chief, it's unfiltered. There's
no, because now we're filtered.
Look, it's not us. It's because of YouTube. There's nothing that you can do about it.
Can the boy do his thing? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Knox and Marubi. Unfiltered. I'm Knox. He's Marubi. We out here crushing it. You're gonna do the pa 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 pa.
Nah, nigga, because you cook.
Pa 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 pa. Knox Marubi. Come on, dog. Ideas, dog.
I Knox.
This man's ideas.
I.
So yeah, man. People don't know Spotify, but anyway. Other thing people don't know is where is this man?
That was
come on now.
That transition wasn't it.
You're gonna say
you
I
messed
hate,
it up.
You're gonna say
no.
I
you
hate,
messed
you're
it up.
You're gonna say I hate it on you again.
No, that one.
If you say I hate it on you again, every time I do a transition,
how?
You can't say you hate.
You
it.
You messed it up.
I'm saying, what did I say, dog?
You literally just messed it up right what? Now. The transition.
I said,
you started
talk about people not knowing stuff. No, I started.
Yeah,
but,
you started. You messed it up.
But it went in anyway.
You know what? Let's leave it alone.
You hit the post. The ball goes into the net.
It's fine.
Is it a goal or not a goal?
It's fine.
Started,
goal.
But it's in there. People don't know where this man is.
Yeah.
Who's this man?
Actually, people don't even know who this man is.
Not
funny
people,
enough.
People.
No.
What?
They're not sure if that's his real name.
I'm sure it's his real name. By the way, we're talking about Thabo Bester. If you're living under a rock, I don't know, like Ruben, you didn't know what the hell was going on.
I genuinely didn't. In my defense, I'm not on social media.
If you're living under a rock like Marubi, you didn't know about this. He was forced into knowing what's going on with this guy, Thabo Bester. So yeah, man, Thabo Bester out here.
I mean, it's like really blowing up everywhere. Even WhatsApp, which is where I live. Yeah, that's where I would live.
The fact that
you know what? What's funny though? Yeah. It hasn't really reached my YouTube.
Yeah, you're,
like what's going on with South Africa and YouTube? Like, are we? And it's the most. Here's the funny part. It's the second most visited website in the country.
What?
But there's
YouTube.
Yeah.
Okay.
But there's hardly
number
any.
One?
Number one's Google. Yeah. Number one's Google.
Okay.
Number
you go on Google to go on YouTube.
What?
Most people.
You go on Google to go on YouTube.
Most people
yeah.
Go on Google,
yeah, no,
they
it's,
go
that's
YouTube,
a fact. No,
they,
I mean, it's one company at the end of the day anyway.
So they're eating anyway.
Yeah, but on YouTube, this story is not blowing up unless it's like the news sites, but there's no...
You don't watch South African content.
I do.
What do you watch on South... You watch South African content. Look at you.
I do.
Well, what do you watch?
Holy smoke,
do
I do. I do.
Who?
I
watch. Why are you panicking?
I sometimes
watch. Why are you panicking?
Hold on, I'm trying to think.
Penel, the pen?
No, I don't watch Penel. I don't watch Penel. But I do know about him now since you I saw you watching him. I saw you watching him.
Okay.
And I was like, oh, who's this guy? And I was interested, right?
Okay.
So I'm not hating on Penel.
What are you watching, Ruben? Speak. Are you okay? Let me defend you. Italy. You read articles. You're a reader.
I read a lot of articles.
What are you watching on YouTube, dog? I defended you. It's enough. I gave you enough time to think about a false channel you watch.
Wow, it's literally just MacG. I think it's.
Do you watch MacG?
I don't even really watch MacG. That's the crazy part. I'll only watch like.
So Thabo Bester. You don't even watch.
Like I'll only watch like a.
Like a slick talk thing. I'm not like that with Slick Talk.
I'm just he's entertaining at times. Like when you are watching Slick Talk, I'll stop and listen and be like, huh, what's this nigga say?
Okay, so who you subscribe to MacG, I know.
Yes,
that,
I'm subscribed.
Support.
Yo, 1 million views, guys. Come, what? Oh, sorry. 1 million subscribers.
We don't have viewers to go there.
No, I mean, come on. We need to try. We're going to push for the boy.
So you subscribe to MacG?
Mm-hmm.
Vusi Thembekwayo, no?
I think I am, but I don't. That podcast, I'll be honest.
You don't listen
to it. I'm not a fan. Of the podcast. Fan of the guy, but not of the podcast. Yeah.
Because it's not long form.
It's...
So you want him to... But no, he doesn't have time. He doesn't have time to be doing long
he
form.
Does. He does. No, he does. No, he does.
He's a busy man.
No.
He's a businessman.
You work 15 hours a day. I work 15 hours a day. You can still fit it in. What do you mean you don't work 15... Calculate your day. Calculate your hours.
I'm chilling, though. I'm eating.
Calculate your hours. What?
I'm chilling.
Oh, no. You in about 10 to 8. 8 to 10 hours.
I'm running. I'm doing.
No, you're running in the mornings.
I'm running in the mornings. That's what? That's 2 hours gone.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, 3 hours. Because I wake up at it's about 5-ish, 6, 7, 8. I'm inside. 12, eating. Depending on what happened. Then, yeah, okay, maybe. A couple of hours in.
Yeah, you're probably working about 8 to 12 hours. So, that's why I say...
Though you don't know what he's doing.
He's probably working 15 hours. He can fit this
maybe,
in.
Maybe he doesn't. Okay, maybe he doesn't. He doesn't want to do it though, because
a long form podcast. The thing is,
of his time.
We need him to do it.
For what?
Because he's knowledgeable.
All right.
Yes.
People pay for that.
You see,
people pay for him to go speak. So he can.
YouTube will pay him. And sponsors will pay him.
After how long? Immediately.
It's Vusi Thembekwayo. You telling me you're not gonna watch that?
Are they giving?
Can I ask you something? Can I ask you something?
$5,000 a podcast.
No, he's probably get something around about what per podcast 10. That's something. Can I ask you something though? Imagine if he partnered with DJ Fresh.
Okay. Oh, they had a good pod. They had an interview. Is it an interview?
Oh, they already did one.
But no, there's a lot.
On the podcast? Or is it on radio?
I think it was just interviewing DJ Fresh with Thembekwayo. Because he has a channel actually on things. So he was just speaking to, because he spoke to
But Mapo, that's why I was saying, imagine if, you see how Fresh has a podcast now?
But Fresh is the media guy. Vusi Thembekwayo is a business. He doesn't want to do it, dog. He likes it. But he doesn't want to do it.
It's not the imagination.
It's going to be great, dog.
Exactly.
We're going to be
That's my point.
Week in, week
yes.
out. What did Vusi say
it's
about
probably going
thing?
To compete with MacG's podcast.
Yeah, probably can get
Give
up
it
there.
2 years, probably surpasses MacG. Because it's just the names. No, it's the names.
Okay.
You put Vusi Thembekwayo, you take Fresh, right? Mm-hmm. Or, here's one, Sizwe and Vusi. And somehow you get them to squash their beef. And
can you talk about Thabo best?
No, it's possible. You don't think so?
I mean, both these men
are logical beings.
Okay.
They understand that if you put them in the same room and you have a mediator who can control egos.
Okay.
Ish. I don't want to say egos, but I don't want to be disrespectful because I look up to both of them.
I don't know these people,
but
dog.
If you can control temperaments, right?
Yeah.
As a mediator, I'm assuming Fresh would probably do a good job. If you can put all three of them on one podcast, analyzing South Africa, right? The same way as we do. They would kill it. They would really kill it. Okay. That would be such a major show. Or you take Gareth, but Gareth is doing his own thing, so but if you could do that once I'm sure Gareth can do once a week.
Gareth is busy. Gareth goes to the studio, I think, once a week, because he's like, I'm not waking up every day to go to the studio.
I thought he was back in the studio.
No, so he's literally going there, I think, like once or twice a week to do the show there. The rest of the shows he's doing it at home. He's like, look, if y'all don't like what I'm doing now, doing it at home,
yeah,
you might as well just not watch. That's what he said. If I can do the pod like this, he said, look, I'll go to the studio.
What, once did he get comfortable?
Yeah, he likes it at home. He wakes up, just the studio. Because the thing is, it doesn't lag or anything.
So, oh, it's on time.
But
it's
the thing
straight.
Is, I like people in the same room, but I'm used to just watching him on the thing. Eh? So I guess lockdown made us just watch these people on their with their fake books, whatever.
It's not fake books.
Nah, come on. There ain't nobody reading those books, dog.
What do you mean?
Come on.
How can you have like, yeah, at the house, there's like a whole...
No one's reading books.
Of books in which haven't been touched in years.
No one's reading those books. Everyone's pretending to be a reader, dog.
Literally everyone. And it's upsetting because when I read on my phone or on my laptop. And I'm reading for what, 45 minutes in a day? Yeah. And then I'm
people
like, ah,
have
I'm
books
out.
For days.
People will tell you, hurry.
What are you reading now, Ruben?
Nah.
People have
$100 million. Acquisitions.
Okay, good.
By Alex Hormozi. I am hoping that I am not pronouncing that horribly so. Yeah, that's what I'm reading right
the
now.
Books. This is the conversations this day. If you don't have a book, you're reading, dog.
What?
Dog.
No, but
people leave you, dog.
You know.
What are you reading? Oh no, I mean I don't read books. People go, oh, you're no longer my friend, dog. You're not serious about life. Why
it depends.
Are you not reading?
But now here's the thing.
That's people, not me. I'm not reading a book. I'm reading the Bible.
Here's my thing. Last year, I didn't read a book.
Okay.
The whole year.
You bum.
Last year, the whole year, okay. I didn't read a book, mm-hmm. right? Yeah. That was because I was just working so hard last okay. year. Yeah, like I was working myself okay. to death. I didn't have time. I'd wake up at 4, okay. start work at 5, mm-hmm. right? And then throughout the whole day, I'm just working until... like 10 o'clock in the evening.
Okay.
So, where's the time to read there? I'm
reading,
working.
You're not reading a book. What's wrong with you?
I'm working though. Like,
you don't have
no,
10 minutes.
No, context matters in this case.
You don't have 10 minutes.
Okay.
You don't have 10 minutes.
10
to,
minutes.
To read a line. What's
10
to
minutes?
To read two lines.
Really? 10 minutes.
Are you reading a book? These are the questions, dog. Hey, I'm the streets.
I ain't the streets.
Are you reading? Yes or no? Hey, dog, let's get into Thabo Best, dog. Mm. We've been delaying on this guy. Can we just touch on it? Okay. So, you read this article. You wanted to speak about... I wanted to speak about something else about this Thabo Best guy. About the whole body thing.
Well, from this article, right? Okay, yeah. You can go down a bit. Just go down a bit.
Wait, yeah?
No, go up. Up. No, down. Just...
Jesus, man.
There. this is what the commissioner of Correctional Services
okay.
says. What's his name? Thobakgale. Something Thobakgale. What was it?
It's Thobakgale, dog.
Makgothi. Am I pronouncing it right? Just go up a bit, you'll see.
It's Makgothi Thobakgale.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Makgothi Thobakgale.
Yeah. So, Mr. Makgothi Thobakgale, I hope it's not doctor, in case I'm
doctor,
kidding.
Doctor, no. This, there's no doctor here, dog. This is what? Business is IOL. So, the IOL is not saying doctor or professor.
In case.
What
yeah,
are you
no,
saying?
In case.
This guy's dog. Is this him?
Yeah, that's him. Okay, this is what it says. The findings of the report point to the fact that the director of Mangaung Correctional Center has lost effective control of the facility, amongst other factors, and the Correctional Services Act does provide for a mechanism to restore safety and security by taking control of the correctional center by means of appointing a temporary manager. This is what the Correctional Services Commissioner was saying. With regards to this whole situation with Mr. Besta. Yeah.
What
he caused
on?
This mess.
What?
So they fired...
You said something. You said Mr. Besta.
Yes. Thabo Besta. So all starts with Thabo Besta.
Why are you saying Mr. Besta?
Can't he, is he not a mister? Or okay. Has he transitioned? I don't know. Is it a transition?
Whoa.
What do you mean,
can't
whoa?
You say Thabo, dog. Mr. Besta.
Nah. This nigga was running a multi-million rand. Rand company in jail.
You're about to say honorable
Knox.
Besta.
Knox. You have to have some level of respect for him. to run a multi-million rand company in jail. Yes, now, there is the disgusting part about him. I do agree. No, I agree fully. I acquiesce.
You see, I don't buy into any of this, by the way.
What?
Any of this.
Which?
Oh, yeah. I admire the good part.
No. I don't admire it. No. Let me not lie.
I don't buy this whole thing. I admire Hitler's.
Look,
look, people.
I don't look up to him, but I would like to ask him, how did you do it? Like, how?
By doing all those disgusting things. That's how you
got it. From 2011.
That's how you run it, by doing all those disgusting things. What do you mean that's how, the only way to run it?
This man is apparently said to have bought Taraji P. Henson into the country.
Yeah.
When Taraji arrived in the country, in South Africa.
Okay. What?
He was arrested.
Yeah, he wasn't here.
He was in jail.
I told
you. No, but just to give you perspective.
Yeah.
Of
he was in New York, dog.
The genius.
He was in New York.
But
he was in offices in New York.
Docs, the okay. Genius.
New York. What are you talking about?
South Block is New York. Yo. The genius, Knox.
Who's to say?
Knox, the genius. Okay. Come on. You need to, you just look at that
I don't buy into this.
How do you do it?
Admire the devil.
I'm not.
Because if he wasn't.
I'm not saying admire the devil.
No, I'm just saying.
I'm saying, wow. That's insane. Now, I'm not saying aspire to be that, because that's foolish. Because now look at his situation.
How do I separate him from these things that he did? How do you do? No, it's the same thing.
Wait, how?
What do you mean? You want to run a business.
Let me ask you something.
Okay.
This guy brought.
Okay. You want to bring the Taraji P.
No. I was going to say something which is controversial, but.
Say it.
F it, I'm going to say it. This guy brought. Millions of rands.
Okay.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Into our economy.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
In jail. Yep. He did it from a jail cell.
Yes, sir.
I can't even do it right here from the stool.
Yeah?
Okay. Let me not lie.
Ooh, look at you.
Let's leave it there.
You can do the business from.
But he did it from jail.
Yeah.
Right?
Crushing it.
That time I was busy working 4 a.m. till 10 p.m. I was doing it from my office.
Yeah.
My little small block office. You understand? Now, this is what I want to understand.
He's doing it from cell block 13.
He's doing it from cell block 13, Knox. Mm-hmm. How, Knox? Because I remember how difficult I was.
Like I told.
You have to attend meetings. You have to do strategizing.
Meetings, though.
Imagine what's going on in his head in terms of his strategies.
I'm thinking, who was his outside thingy? Because no one is talking about this.
With regards to who was his contact outside?
Yeah,
well, the doctor.
Someone had to. Okay.
But now I want to know, how did the good doctor get married to him? Because it's customary. She got the body based on customary marriage. So how does that happen?
I don't know, man. What's customary? Is it they get married, or is it just because you all have been together?
No, customary is like lobola. That's customary marriage.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ah, dog, I don't know. Back in the day. Oh, did they get married? When did they do this marriage thing?
I don't know. She got the body based on customary marriage.
Dog, I don't know, man. But this guy, dog, because I'm hearing these stories, dog. I hear you. Hey, Thabo, best admire.
No.
Admire the business he was doing. Is it right? Admire the business.
Yeah, no. You know what I thought as soon as I heard that?
Yeah.
I was like, if you have such talent in jail,
yeah,
you can keep it in jail under your provision, but allow it to harness itself. Allow it to manifest under your control.
Separate.
No, under your control. In that way, you can still monitor what he's doing and make sure that he's being... Because what's the whole point to jail?
rehabilitation.
Yes. So make sure that he is actually rehabbing. But
they're not doing that in jail.
Yeah, but that was that what Thabo was doing, right?
Okay.
If it was being harnessed, okay, right, and encouraged for him to carry on doing his business,
okay,
and now also go through the therapy of getting rid of the
this guy. I'm not saying people don't change, but this guy, dog. This guy sounds like a psychopath, dog. He can just get anywhere. Like, he looks like a guy that goes, I want this, and he gets it.
Yeah, no, I really think
now
so.
Now he's escaping. Way easy. He can do whatever he wants. He can run a multi-million dollar company in jail. Now he's outside.
What is this company?
Way easy. I don't know. Isn't it like a media company thing?
Yeah, but what
is
it?
Apparently he was recruiting people, dog, from like big companies, taking them. And he's in jail.
Yo.
And you're out here, dog.
That's just different.
You have your degree, dog. You went to a thingy.
Who?
No, I'm saying people.
Oh.
You don't have degree. People have their degrees out here.
Who?
And this man is... Does he have a degree?
I don't know.
It doesn't matter. But he's out here.
Yeah,
way easy.
No, the
where
thing is, he's making things happen. Yeah. Imagine he's
why was he in Sandton, dog? Jail. Why was he going to Woolworths?
Ah, come on.
He have a... Who, okay, the,
what
was,
do you
where,
mean?
Where
why
the
is he incented?
No, I'm just saying, okay,
if you're making
why is
that
in,
much money, where would
why
you
is
be?
In me?
Well, not you. Wait, no. Not you.
Let me dream a bit.
But as an average South African who came from nothing, where would you be?
Me?
Yes.
Dog, I'll be with
as a South African who came from nothing. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
To Dubai, dog. Dubai
exactly.
Is
what's the closest thing to Dubai in South Africa?
Nah, dog. Go to Cape Town or something.
I'm sure he was going to Cape Town.
What is it? Kemp's Bay.
I'm sure he was doing all of that. But if you're in Gauteng, what would you do? That's practically sad.
Aye, dog. There's a difference.
No, that's
the air is different.
No, I know it's different. But
at you.
No, I know Melrose Arc is different. Like, it's totally different. But do you think they didn't hoot at us? Now that I think about it, do you think they didn't hoot at us because a Mini Cooper is like a
what?
Female car? And
oh,
they were like, oh no, poor girl, you know. Stuff
nah,
like that.
Dog. It's just class.
It's
just class in Melrose. Look at us. We praise Melrose Arc, dog. Melrose Arc is the place to be. All these other people are just hooting at you, stressed about their jobs. Anywhere else.
Yeah, okay.
Anywhere else you do what you did that day, you're getting a bell.
Oh, yeah.
You're getting a bell.
Definitely.
Yeah, dog. I was getting a bell. Dog,
where?
Just here, dog. You're driving, you're at the traffic lights. Dog, this thing hasn't turned green yet. This guy is hooting at me to drive. I looked, I just stopped. Turned green, I just stood there. You know me, out here, flexing my muscles.
You know you can really be a douche sometimes.
No, because the thing is, he's hooting at me while it's red. Because he's seeing the other ones are red. So he's thinking, oh no, it's automatic. These ones should open. But no, it's not going to open because it's opening for the other side.
But there's no need to be a douche.
Yeah, no. But when the other side, when it gives green for us, I'm like, let me wait here for like 2 seconds or something like that. You know, what's he doing? Then I start driving a bit, you know, getting out. 2 seconds, give him some time. But yeah.
Thabo Besta
out here, crushing it from jail. I don't buy it though. I don't do this thing, Elena.
Of what?
Oh yeah, man. Admire the business.
What's your thoughts on Thabo Besta?
Psychopath.
No, definitely, yes.
And he needs to be stopped because the gene is...
Would you bring back the death penalty?
For him?
No, in general.
Hey, dog,
for
like,
situations like
I don't like the death penalty because, dog, they get situations so wrong. Hey, I don't like it, dog. I don't like it, dog. Look at this guy, dog. Imagine if his brain was just business and all the other nonsense is not there. And this guy runs is just like a good, like it's Vusi Thembekwayo out here, crushing it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But nah, dog.
Wait, Vusi also has his scandals.
Yeah, but no, who doesn't, dog?
A lot of people.
Who?
I've never heard a Sizwe scandal. Genuinely speaking.
Sizwe Dlhomo.
Yeah.
I'm sure he has a scandal.
Probably,
I'm not sure,
but I've never.
Allegedly.
No,
I don't know.
Yeah, well.
People have skeletons. I'm sure he did something which he's not proud of. but it's not out
there. Yeah, but it's not out there. It's kept.
It's never like criminal, but they don't, like Vusi doesn't have like a criminal thing. It was kind of criminal.
It's actually same category as this one actually.
No, it was just abuse. It wasn't rape. Grape. I dog.
But it wasn't defiling.
It was that.
Mm.
But yeah, I'm sure, dog, everyone has scandals, dog. I'm sure everyone has their, not scandal, but they have some things that they don't want out there. I'm sure. But I mean, yeah, maybe.
I mean, yeah, I have something now.
Oh, you have something?
What yeah, from last year. What happened?
Let's move on. Jesus. So, I'm still giving my thoughts on Thabo, yeah. Dog. Psychopath who needs to be captured and put in jail. Try and rehabilitate him. Do your thing where he's working for South Africa.
Ah,
if he
thank
can.
You. Yes.
But we can't separate.
If he can, yes.
We can't if he can, because the thing is, what if those things are the things that drive him to be a great businessman? So, you know, let's admire the business. Oh, the business comes with that baggage. For him to be that great, he has to do that. For Hitler to be able to command an army like that, he needs to be doing that.
But how does he do it from jail? How does he do it from jail?
You never know.
Ah, Knox.
You never know. A guy like this, you think, has power.
You think you those bruises in jail are like...
You give him power,
you
dog?
Think those bruises...
They're like, hey, dog. They're like...
Have you seen Thabo?
They're like Wednesday night.
Nah, come on. Have you had a look at Thabo? He looks soft.
No, I'm saying...
He looks soft.
With his face, dog.
Ah, come on. You think he's taking on those bruises?
No, not him.
Yeah,
he's smart enough.
Where is he going to get the opportunity to molest all these people?
He's the mind. And don't forget, dog. You win with this. You don't win with a thingy just because you're the big guy.
So you think you'll get the opportunity to rape men in prison?
No, I'm not
prison.
Saying men. I'm saying, dog, he has the mind. He has the cops.
Well, he got the woman.
Maybe the government
doesn't
inside.
I mean, he got the woman.
The government doesn't inside. There's a lady outside farming things for him. Jeffrey Epstein.
You know what's crazy?
Bring girls for him from the outside.
Let's not.
And
no,
he is crushing it.
Wait,
and you
wait.
What's going on? I'm just telling
We're
you.
We're not dealing with the world powers out
I'm
here.
I'm just telling
Let's
you.
Leave Jeffrey
no,
Epstein
no, 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 no. I'm just
this.
Telling you, dog.
We're not out yes, here I'm trying not, to deal with the world's
that
powers.
Power? What if that business that
I don't
business
think
drive?
He's that. Do you think he's that level in South Africa?
I don't know.
Because a lot of people would... Then he would be in the situation in which Jeffrey Epstein was in.
I'm saying... I'm going to show you. I'm sure we said you put him in jail and you let him run the business there. Then I said, what if him running the running of the business is associated with him doing all those foul things?
Of course, here's the thing. That's why I say oversight will be very crucial. So you need to bring in people who are intelligent enough to oversee his. His moves. So for instance, no, I understand. That would be this man is someone who's making South Africa millions of rands.
You see them every day,
okay,
person or whatever.
No, you rotated and you don't do a rotation in a sense. Here's the problem with South Africa.
This guy, he'll find a plan. He found a plan to escape.
Of course,
be your friend.
But
if that's what's
you will need to tighten up the whole ship. He'll definitely need to tighten up the whole ship. You need to do so much auditing, right? But this, the whole point to, pumping so much money into the correctional service, right? If it at least can get you something back. Right now, right? What form of rehabilitation do we have for the people in prison?
I don't know what they do.
We've never heard of it. Yeah, we've just never heard of something that we'd say is rehabilitation. So when these people come out, what do we expect them to do?
That's just going to be the same people. Because
do we not expect that Thabo has probably been misbehaving since last year? There's a big probability that he's done something already. And someone is just so scared to come out and speak up.
Dog, I'm telling you, man.
Knox.
Maybe that's what's driving him.
That's my thing. You'd need so much. This country needs so much oversight. I don't know why, but even our politicians just can't take care of themselves.
In terms of?
How? There's scandals.
Oh, okay. Oh, jeez. But yeah, dog, I don't know. I hear you.
We have one scandal that we're going to discuss later here.
Hopefully not.
What do you mean, hopefully not? That's one. It's and old, that's your president at that time.
Problems.
And that's your president. I love him. You know I'm a big fan because... but it's my... at the end of the day, I have to admit, my president effed up here.
Okay.
That's a big F up.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
I hear you. I agree.
The same way as...
We need something for to actually rehabilitate the prisoners when they come outside so that they can be integrated into society again.
Because in prison... If you can drive discipline and focus, because they're in there, they're not going anywhere.
They're not doing anything the whole day, so you can get them to do something, learn something.
If you can drive discipline and focus. Come out,
they can actually contribute something. And you can just stop doing
it's a plus.
Saying, oh, you have a criminal record. Nah.
Nah, yeah. You can instead,
you
go.
Oh, you have
a
criminal record. Oh, this means you've been doing this. But hey, what if people now start going, this means you have to improve everything elsewhere. Education, make sure that people
that's
getting
the point.
Skills everywhere. So everything has to.
No, that's the
so
point.
So that when a person goes to jail and they come out and they have whatever qualification they have, people will go, "Oh, so you guys are hiring prisoners, but I have the qualifications."
No, wait.
Dog.
But that's the point. It's not that.
Yeah.
Just because someone's been to jail and is back and now has got their life in track, does not mean that they don't deserve an opportunity.
I know that.
As equally as you, who has not been to jail. As long as they have put in the work to deserve the job and you haven't, then
I'm saying people are not going to want to go to jail to get that skill if they can't get it outside for free.
But there have been people that are doing that. They get it for free. You have a free education in jail. In jail, you have the ability to have a free education.
Did you hear what I said?
When?
I'm saying people are going to want to now go to jail to get that free education.
Because
they can't get it free outside.
No, you see, that's stupid. If you were doing things properly, in jail even, it should also be considered the same way, the same law that we're going to pass for outside should be the same law for jail.
So if we say,
in jail it's free right now.
It's free, yeah.
But if I say that loan, it's a loan for your education whilst you are outside, then it's a loan in prison as well.
Okay.
So when you get out... You have to go
pay back the money.
Yes, get a job.
So what if you're failing in prison? What happens now?
What if you're failing in prison? The same thing that happens outside.
What? You close the taps.
Yeah, and then you'll have to when you come out, you'll have to find a way to pay.
What do you do now in jail?
If you have
a 10-year sentence, maybe they allow you to start studying after 3-4 years in jail, whatever. Then you start studying. And you're failing badly.
Mm-hmm.
So what happens now for the next 5 years that you're in there?
You can change your course.
No, So what happens outside if you start failing? Dogs, there's so.
What do you mean? What happens outside
jail,
when you start failing?
You start failing in jail.
Yeah. You finish your course.
No, you don't.
Do you finish another course?
No, you're failing.
You fail. I mean, how long are you failing for?
Oh, you're just failing. Like it's just bad. It's just zero.
Yeah.
It's just zeros. Like you fail a year.
Okay.
You fail.
We move you to a course in which you can specialize in.
You
need to find a speciality.
So
the thing is, right now it's not about individualism.
Yeah.
Right now it's about the state.
I understand.
Yes.
I'm asking questions. I'm just asking questions.
Yeah, no, I'm answering
outside,
your questions.
You're failing. What happens outside when you fail?
Failing in what sense? You're
failing, like the guy in jail. Let's just say
Did you pass your course in jail?
No, you're failing. No, Ruben, okay. Murder. Jail, 25 years. I start going to varsity. So we start at the same time. We start, maybe the same course, whatever. We're both failing badly.
Okay.
So what happens to us? So outside, inside. What happens to the inside
You move
guy?
To a... So inside so, guy,
uh-huh.
you failed.
Failed badly. Same way
you can move to a course. So here's the thing. How many years do you have in the...
Oh, you still have...
You move him to a different course in which he can excel. This guy, you move to a different course in which you can excel. The loan...
So what happens to the loan?
If you are aiming, the loan will cut out eventually, right? For both of them.
My question is, what happens to that? The guy inside, I understand. You can say,
loan will cut out eventually.
What happens to the guy inside? Because we want rehabilitation. So what happens to him inside?
Of course, you'll have to look at collateral on both cases. So if the guy inside has a form of collateral with regards to how they're going to cover the loan, then cool. You can go ahead. What? If they don't, then unfortunately, we can't provide any help or assistance with regards to an education. You'd have to find a way to pay for it yourself. Okay. You understand?
I understand.
That's the whole point.
So the whole system.
It's just literally the same way I am treating you outside, I'm going to treat you inside.
Okay, you don't need to go to jail to get free education?
No. Okay. No. You can get it. It's not a free education at the end of the day. You are paying for it. But
at the time, at least,
you'll be able to study and actually finish your courses.
Right.
You understand? Now, the difference is one has to do student accommodation, one has to do jail.
Yeah.
I don't know which one you want to go into. But hey, I'd rather do student accommodation and suffer there than going to suffer in jail. So with Thabo Bester's situation, look, it's unfortunate. I'm really sorry to the woman that, you see, now I sound like one of those guys.
Dog, but I'm telling you, what if
I really do apologize
him?
To
my thing is, what if that's what drives him, dog?
No, I understand.
That's my
thing. I can understand.
People
where,
always do the separate Hitler from the killings, but I'm like, what if that's what
does that mean? Who has ever said that?
No, people are like, we're admiring the way he took over Germany, because he's not from Germany, by the way.
He's from Austria. No.
Yeah, then he came there and he took power, and they're like, we want that part of taking power.
That doesn't langana. That's not what I'm saying.
What
are
you saying? I'm literally saying business. So let's forget the.
I'm not saying forget. No, I'm not saying forget it.
Not forget.
That's why I said oversight is very crucial to making sure that he stays in place and serves his sentence. But he needs the rehabilitation and his talent harnessed.
Yes. No, we're not saying you're supporting Thabo Bester. No, we're talking about this notion of about the business.
What about
he was crushing?
No,
the
there's
business.
Yeah, and there's how you have
I want,
to.
I want.
Wait,
I want.
Do you
this,
not admit that he was
crushing?
I don't want it.
No,
let's say
no, people. Oh,
let me let you finish. Let
you
me understand.
Okay.
You.
Oh, let me just ask then. Would you like to have the skills he had to run the business
in jail?
Like no.
The
like
way that he ran.
He
no,
ran
no, no.
The business.
Let's no. I have my own skills. Same way as someone else. No. Wait. Let me explain this. I have my own skills. Right. From out here with my own skills. I can appreciate my own skills, right? But if I were to go to jail and I had to go run a business in jail, I would look at Thabo Bester and say, Thabo, I need your playbook because I need to understand the same way as you have to read a book, right?
My thing is this.
Yeah.
That what if that playbook includes that nonsense?
How? When he's in jail? How did he do it when he was in jail?
Like I gave you a situation. You didn't want to get into it. So I had to cut me off. I was saying that's what's driving him for.
How are you doing it in jail?
You have guards.
To do what?
Guards. Oh, apparently guards are easily bribed at the...
Yes, theater. That's why they fired the person who was running the jail.
I'm not saying they did this, but, you know...
Well,
allegedly.
Did they suspend him? Or
maybe, you know...
No,
you
can, what's alleged?
No, not allegedly. I'm just...
No, he's gone. Yeah, he's gone. Yeah.
Maybe, you know, it brings the ladies in there, you know... Because he can bribe.
Are you
money?
Telling me these guards went and kidnapped the lady, brought the lady to jail?
I'm saying,
and then Thabo had his way,
that might be the
most effed up jail ever.
I'm not saying.
If that's the case, guards are kidnapping people to bring them into jail to get
these psychopaths, dog.
Graped.
You see.
It's not me, it's
dog,
YouTube, dog.
These psychopaths, dog. Their drive, it's a different story, dog.
Nah, they'll really be effed up.
They get driven by
apparently one guard bought a car, but they got fired. No, they got fired.
Yeah?
The guard got fired, right? But they bought a car.
Yeah.
After getting like 2 weeks after getting fired, so
people get driven by different things, and we out here going, we admire their business.
What? No.
Oh no! I'm not saying.
Knox, but wait, Knox.
Admire the business.
No, Knox. Wait, Knox. Wait.
I don't like this.
Knox.
Oh, admire the acquire the business.
You know what?
I'm not a fan.
It's fine. I'm not a fan. You know, it's a losing battle because I know what society is going to do to me. They will literally bash the heck out of me.
You're making sense. But you're making
honestly
sense.
Speaking.
Just, in my brain, I'm just going, what if that was the thing that was driving this guy?
I'm not denying that, right? But here. I just find it hard to believe that for how many years? He's been in jail for 9 to 11 years, okay. Right? 9 to 11 years.
What was he doing? Jail,
Knox. So and he's killing it. Like, he's really killing it. Taraji P. Henson was now in South Africa. I think we were in varsity when she was in South Africa. Yo, that's huge. That's like, whoa, that was a huge thing. I think it was after Boma Kronomi, that time, okay. That's when she was still popping. You remember that time when she was still getting movies like left, right, center? That's when she came to South Africa. Now, if she came to South Africa at that time, Knox, and he's in jail and he's allegedly responsible for that, chief, you just have to, if you are going to jail and you want to know how to run your business from jail, you need to go hear him out. I was actually even doing the breakdown of how would I do it? Like, how would I run a business from jail? I was literally doing a breakdown. I said I'd need about 500,000, of cash. Okay. 500,000 cash just to start. You need approximately that. I don't think, and how would I do it? I'd go for the cigarettes rather than the drug industry, right? Now, he's running an actual business, which is that's outside of jail. Yeah, it's outside of jail. Okay, it has nothing. Oh, well, it is legit. I mean, if it's recruiting top people.
Yeah, but apparently, I didn't read this whole thing, but apparently it was just a scam. The whole business. He was running a scam.
He brought Taraji P. Henson to South Africa on a scam.
Yeah, it was a scam business thing.
Wow.
To get people. Yeah, so I think that was the whole thing.
Wow. Okay, no, never mind. If it was scams, never mind. I thought it was legitimate.
Talking about leaving jail.
Mm. Oh.
The boy... What is it? Is he our
former hero?
He's a former hero.
Former
people's hero, Oscar Pistorius, could be freed within weeks after serving half his sentence.
Money talks.
Wait, what?
Tutu walks.
Oscar could have been out long time ago.
Yeah, well, no, he can't no papile.
Because he was like,
no, no papile.
I need to get out now. They're like, No. Eddie.
Was it?
They gave him 5 years.
Yes, no, they gave him initially.
Then he went in.
It was culpable homicide. So they said that he used too much force to defend himself.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
Against what he didn't know was in his house.
Yeah.
Because that's what he was saying.
Doesn't make sense, by the way. His story is...
That's what he was saying.
Full of holes.
Yo.
I mean, just holes for days.
I don't know. I told you guys, I don't know. Now I've been saying, I don't know. I'm not saying he's not supposed to be in jail. I'm not saying that. I'm saying, I don't know. If someone was in my house and I had a gun and I was hearing something
sleeping with this person. What's going on?
No, I don't know. I didn't hear this person wake up.
You just woke up and you just started going ham.
Apparently, didn't he fire a warning shot?
Warning shot? Where?
There was no
dog, do you think thing would have...
Oh, God, there was no warning shot.
She could have said something, though. She would have said, oh, stop, whatever. I'm sure she screamed, but she kept on shooting, dog.
It was 4 bullets.
Yeah, but come on. After
it's
one
quick
bullet,
to release 4 bullet. Pa, 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 pa.
You've never used the gun. Both of us have never used the gun. We don't know how quick it is.
Does a paintball gun count?
He didn't have a rifle in there.
Who?
It was a pistol. Anish.
Was it?
Yeah. What do you think? You think Oscar is out here holding machine guns?
Look.
Dog, after one shot,
I don't
she's
know.
Screaming in there. Stop.
How can't you scream like a girl when a bullet hits you?
What was he saying? Oh, I think she was in the... Oscar, dog, that story had holes for days.
No, I'm not denying anything.
He's in there for murder now, right? He's in there for like actual murder.
Who? Here's the funny part.
What's the murder?
13 years for murder.
South Africa? I mean, isn't it 25?
It is. That's the thing. That's why I'm like, money talks, bull walks. Literally, this is the whole situation. To 13 years for murder, Knox.
And you can say, you might
murder.
Serve, you might
and it's a female.
It.
White female.
No, this is not America, so.
No, but I guess it's a female. Everywhere. It's a white female, Knox.
White, if it was black female, nah. He would be in jail for, in South Africa, he would be in jail forever.
Nah.
I think he would
no, I don't even think.
Out.
Nah, he would have. He would have. Yeah, no, he would have. That story actually flies if it's a black female. That story. Yeah, no, like, I believe. Yeah, no, I believe that story flies. Yeah, no, it's because of what black South Africans are associated with.
Wow.
Yeah, no, that story will fly. Unless it's a black female judge, then he is effed.
Oh, that's the lead, I think, that sent her to that increase the sentence.
Yeah.
The black female
you see?
Judge.
Now imagine.
And she was like, oh, 5 years.
You see?
Actually, yeah. Oscar, plus, plus.
Yes. But now 13 years, Knox. What's 13 years?
Yeah,
what is that? For murder. They're saying it's actual, I don't know if it's first degree, but it's murder, Knox. Proper murder now. Not culpable, not
murder,
maybe.
Murder.
Not that you did too much to protect yourself.
Yeah.
It's murder. You killed this person and we are saying that you killed this person and he only got 13 years. Wow. Now, yo, he's a South African legend. He's a hero. I don't know.
That doesn't count anymore. That doesn't count for...
It does.
Is it?
No, for what he did. Of course, people are... No, but for what he did for the Paralympics...
What, they give you less time?
Is, what?
No, guys in the U.S. are going in there forever.
Who?
Remember the black guy?
Who?
OJ. He went in there.
OJ was no hero, Knox.
No.
To the white people. He killed a white female.
Wasn't he a hero?
He killed
who's
a white
the,
female, Knox. If it was a black female, do you think the reaction is as...
But he's out. OJ is out there posting. But that was a fake
do you
account.
Think,
that was a fake account.
No,
posting
but,
knives.
Yeah, but do you think that OJ, mm-hmm. right?
Yeah, but probably nothing happened. Okay, something happens to him. Probably just... You know, the
NFL, not as they, not as bad as what's happening to
you. Think they cover it for him?
What?
The league.
No.
Oh,
the NFL.
The
no.
NFL doesn't get involved
no,
in these things.
No,
they
no.
just go, ah, but I am.
Yeah, no, they cut you.
I think again.
They cut you.
Oh, okay, that's good for the NFL.
Plus, LJ was nothing like Oscar. To the in terms of
the way they speak
global,
about,
no, no,
the
no,
way
no.
They speak about.
No, he was a good. The like, thing is, he's not even in the GOAT conversation.
Oh, is he?
This brewer. Definitely in the GOAT conversation
yeah, forgot,
for Paralympics.
I forgot about Oscar.
He's the first person to race in actual competition for abled.
Oh, is he?
People, well, yeah.
How did he do
I actually watched the diamond race. It was a diamond
how
race.
How bad did they beat him?
Pretty bad.
It? Okay.
But but he...
As expected.
Yeah, but he ran a pretty fast time for someone who is disabled running against people who are abled.
Yeah, but he should have just... Ran to the disabled. We all know he's disabled. No one is going. Well, you are robbing in the disabled section.
Okay.
What was he doing?
Was no, he was actually he trying to
beat the able
see.
People.
Yeah. No.
I'm asking.
No,
how?
He was seeing what level is
so
at.
He came last.
I think, if not second last, last or second.
The
last.
Person who came last, they should quit, dog. They should leave the spot. Why? If you're an dog, come on, imagine, Ruben. I'm not saying, but I'm just saying, like, imagine you want to become an athlete. Mm. Like, come on, dog. Motivation, your motivation is gone.
With regards this. To what?
If you come last,
Knox, come.
Ah, dog, I don't care if it's, whoever. Dog.
Michael Jordan got cut from his basketball high school basketball team.
Was an unabled person beating Michael Jordan in
no but he was cut.
So, is he?
Someone else was better than Michael Jordan.
Dog.
Look at Michael Jordan today.
Okay.
What definitely in the top two.
Be getting beaten
if
by
not one.
Dog, that guy that came last, poor guy. Nah dog, you should dog, obviously you're not gonna reach the level. Because this is the best Paralympian in the
yeah,
world
in the history
in the history
of,
right
of Paralympics
he beats you
mm.
a little bit whatever it doesn't matter even if your guys are not the same thing but you look at Usain Bolt you want to
yeah.
become that and you look at the times between them
Knox all you have to do is just go back and work
calculate the difference and you just
go back and work Knox
I think I'm home at this point just Like, how?
You're telling me you're quitting?
You already
got to a level where you can run the diamond race. You're telling me you're not going to put in the work?
Here's the thing, dog. In your brain, dog, everyone that starts a sport, whatever, they're thinking, at least a medal, at least the Olympics,
okay,
at least a medal.
Okay.
At least. Oh, just running in the final.
Okay.
Or at least, just the Olympics.
Yeah.
Just get to the Olympics.
Okay.
And run something. Get to the final.
If you finished second, what would you have said?
Who?
Oscar.
Everyone behind me should quit. Because this means, look, you look at his time. Okay, here's what you do. You look at his time. You look at Usain Bolt's time.
Mm.
But if the difference is just a second, you just go, oh, okay, no. This means this guy is a beast.
A second in running is a lot.
No, I'm just saying, like, if it's that, you just go, oh,
no,
okay.
A second in running
But you just go, okay. Whatever.
A tenth
or a tenth. Okay, a tenth
is better.
You go, oh, okay, cool. This means this guy is the real deal.
Okay.
I don't have to get worried about it.
So what if Oscar was the real deal?
Oh, yeah, then it's fine. No, I'm saying if the time between him and the best runner at the time is not that big.
Okay.
Oh, then it's fine. Mm-hmm. Then I'm following. Then you don't have to quit.
So if he beats you, then it's fine?
Oh, it's fine.
Okay.
Because he clearly can almost get in there with the best one, with the best abled guy.
Because
obviously when you're disabled, obviously you don't have as much thingy anymore.
Do you think people know that the 100-meter champion, well, Olympic champion, is from Italy? Do you think?
No, they think it's Usain Bolt, I'm sure. They still think it's Usain Bolt.
This is so sad, but it is.
He didn't know how to thing himself.
Nah, but what was he going to do?
He went to the F1. He did a thing in
what
the F1.
What was he
going to
do?
So he... They were starting the race. He said they do the flag, and he ran in front of the cars. And he went out. I'm like, what's going on? This PR stuff is nonsense. Because he was there. It was muscle thingy. He's walking here, walking around. I don't even think the drivers knew him, dog.
Yeah, because I don't know him.
Yeah, you see, it's Marcel, dog. It's Marcel.
Who?
I don't know the surname. I forgot the surname.
Do you know who's the previous champion, Olympic champion?
Oh, you said Bolt.
Oh,
come on.
Oh, so
it wasn't him, but in English you said he lost in the...
No, it's not the Olympics. It was the championship.
Oh, it was something else. Oh.
Yeah, it was the championship.
You said Bolt from Jamaica. Tall guy. What are you talking about? I know you said Bolt.
Oh, wait. Yeah, no, it was the championships. When he lost to Gatlin. Yeah, it was the championships, I think.
Yeah. But anyway, man. Yeah, so Oscar is might come out. You want him out? No? Yes? No?
No, I don't.
Any opinion on this thing?
Honestly speaking, you know what? Not to sound insensitive to River Sting Campus family, but to me, I don't know. I don't stand on any...
Oh, you don't
it's not going to affect me in any form of way.
Yeah.
Well, it is, technically. Because if I get arrested, I want to be treated like this. If I get arrested for murder, they better treat me like Oscar. Please. Give me 5 years. I'll shut up and take the 5 years.
You're gonna have to be everything he is.
What?
If you wanna get treated like Oscar, you're gonna have to be Oscar. You're gonna have to be white.
Disabled.
No, not necessarily.
No, they did take that.
White.
They took that into account because that's what he was playing on. That's
why. So he was playing on this thing.
Yeah,
oh.
I am disabled. Oh. I can't go to jail.
Oh, okay. All right. Then you can.
And because when he went initially, I think he was there for like a few months, right? He was complaining about that he's disabled, he can't get around, and.
Come on.
What?
Come on.
I understand that.
You understand that?
Oh, come on, Nox. If you're disabled in jail.
Like, have you seen disabled? They can get around without anyone's help, dog.
Oh, that's...
Most of them, they've already...
they're accustomed to...
You put them anywhere. Dog, I saw a video of a kid
who's
blind, a blind kid.
Mm.
Young, maybe 2 years old or whatever.
Two?
2 years old or something like that.
Nah, come on, Nox. Two.
This kid can walk around the house with no one. From the gate into the house. No one's help. She did this because, you know, kids are playing. You know, she wants to go out. Mm. She wants to know where. Dog, I was like, all right. Because, you have a sixth sense, whatever.
Mm.
And yeah.
Well, apparently that's not true.
And I'm just saying, like, you become so whatever. But I'm sure Oscar could get around. He was just playing on it for sympathy points.
Does Oscar coming out affect you in any form of way, or do you feel some type of way about it?
I don't know. I haven't thought about Oscar for a while. I thought about when I saw Jub Jub.
Jub Jub was different.
When I saw Jub Jub, I was like, oh, it's Jub Jub.
He's out.
And I was like, oh, there's Oscar. That's the last time I thought about Oscar. But it's been out for a while. When Jub Jub came out, did Oscar go in? Did they go in the same? No.
You're in the same time.
Oh, then Jub Jub was.
Yeah, Jub Jub just
on
came
his
out.
Last thing. Yeah. And he came out. Yeah, but
how long did Jub Jub serve?
It was a long time, dog.
Was it?
Yeah, it was a long, long time. He went in there.
That's interesting.
I don't think he did 25, though.
He didn't. No, he definitely
did. Yeah, because I was alive when he went in.
So that's really interesting.
Ruben, get yourself some money.
Lawyer. You need fame as well. So I hope this podcast takes off.
Oh, just do this.
Just to make sure, in case.
Or stay out of trouble.
Oh, that's another option.
I mean, just do that. Can you just do that and stop plotting against not how long he's...
You never know. I've realized the dumbest of things can just send you all the way to the darkest of places.
At least you tried. You tried staying out of trouble.
Okay.
So yeah, man, that's the thing with Oscar. Might be coming out, might not. We don't know. It's a hearing out there. And I don't even know where they hold...
Are you wishing him good luck? Or are you just saying...
Okay, let's. I don't know which one you wanna do. You wanna do the TikTok thing or Ramaphosa thing? Which one do you want? Pick and choose.
Stick with South Africa. Let's go.
Really?
What?
I was hoping you said.
Now do TikTok later because it will transition into carrying on to.
I lost Ramaphosa's article.
What?
I lost Ramaphosa's article.
Hi, was it an article? It's the one with the president. The former president sending a letter to the deputy president.
Oh, yeah. So it was on Twitter.
Mm.
Yeah, we can just speak about it.
Okay.
It was a Palapala thing, and Thembekwayo is not happy about the... What is this?
The proceedings took place.
Yeah, and he's also not happy about the whole... Just voting for your guy because he's your guy. Not, you know...
Now, you see... I don't know how we handle that situation. Now that I know, and I don't know, why isn't media going ballistic on this? How do they let the ANC get away? Why am I accusing the ANC? How do they let the whole parliament get away with voting on not deciding to investigate the Palapala situation?
Yeah.
How do you... I know you are avoiding a global catastrophe.
I guess.
Right?
If the president
but at the same time... Oh, no.
What?
Now that Something I think about it... No, now that I think about it, you are avoiding a global catastrophe.
What if your president is hiding millions in the couch?
Never mind that. If your president gets arrested...
Is it a whole thing?
That's bad. That's why now Zuma technically is still not arrested.
Are they trying to impeach? Oh, no? Really?
Yeah, Trump. Right now, they're trying Trump. They're not going to get Trump. You're not arresting
a
former
president.
Has
ever been arrested? Let me see this.
Who?
Has there ever been a...
Zuma was your closest thing. Zuma got arrested. Actually got arrested, but that was for contempt of court. But someone reads that on the news, they're not taking that seriously.
I wonder which president got arrested. Imagine being the president arrested.
There's no... president of a country that is a sane country, at least a country that's run properly.
Oh, okay, so it's like what? It's like because now they're trying to actually arrest Putin and all that.
Who's trying to arrest Putin?
Oh no, they were asking questions on whether the thingy world for don't arrest him for what is this crimes against humanity.
China's the one that's negotiating a peace treaty.
Because of the war, they started this. So, yeah. So
they're not going to do that. China's protecting Putin. There's nothing that they can do to him. If they make a mistake and agree to this peace treaty that was suggested by China,
yeah.
And which is very lucrative for Ukraine, by the way. It's I wouldn't say lucrative, but is a good idea that Ukraine takes it. Because Ukraine is... going to lose 100%. Now, and to what extent? we don't know, right?
Okay.
But there are 98% going to lose. The only reason why they are still fighting is because the USA is just pumping them with equipment,
some weapons,
with weapons, everything that they need for the war, right?
But keep on going or to win?
To keep on going. Okay. They're not trying to win. Because if they win, then you've taught Ukraine
how to fight.
Yes.
So then they're going.
They don't want that.
Hey, yo, US.
At the end of the day, what people are forgetting is Ukraine is corrupt.
Okay.
Yeah, no. Everyone's forgetting that. Everyone in America is forgetting that Ukraine is corrupt.
Everyone's corrupt, I guess.
What?
Everyone is corrupt.
What do you mean? No, but Ukraine is corrupt. You see how your South African corruption is?
Yeah, I know.
You are low level here.
I'm just saying.
Here you are low level corruption. A little bit corruption. Ukraine is truly corrupt, right?
Yeah.
I mean, most of these... You remember when I was telling you the card scammer guy? That guy that I was telling you, the do they call him, the godfather dark web, he was getting his credit cards from Ukraine. Ukraine is that level, like they top level corrupt. They've reached that level. They've reached that level in which it's just different, right?
Ukraine come back from it.
What do you mean?
I think it was gone.
When he's in charge, who's this guy? What's his name?
Zelensky.
Even with Zelensky in charge, it was still corrupt.
Zelensky's a comedian, dog. What's a comedian, Zelensky?
He's not a statesman.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
He's not a politician.
Yeah.
So,
I wonder how he was going to... Do you think the war helped him?
Yes. Okay. No, his reputation. Mm-hmm. Ooh, took off.
He won an award.
Of course. Why wouldn't he?
Yeah.
You're a president that can bring people together to be rejuvenated to fight the war. That's crazy. No one's ever saying, I'm excited to go fight the war. No, but he did that.
He was excited to go fight a war.
People were looking forward to going to save Ukraine. Do you understand what I mean?
This?
How? You had Usyk posting here I'm out here.
Oh, yeah, no, he was.
I'm out here. You understand? So
sacrifice the fight.
Yes.
They were like, nah, though, go get your fight.
Do you understand what I mean, though?
Back. Yeah.
Look, the big thing is with South Africa, you can't have a president that goes to jail. Not right now. We're still going to speak about the interest rate.
Oh, my God.
Right? Not right now. You understand what I mean?
Okay.
You send your president to jail right now.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
What we
are plummeting. Yeah. Now to what depth? I don't know.
We might as well just get into this interest rate thing since you're here.
Look.
We might as well just touch on it.
Thembekwayo, I don't know what Thembekwayo wants. What does he want to achieve by doing this?
I don't know.
Is it revenge? What is his intent? Let me not disrespect him by saying that. But what is his intent?
I don't know.
By sending this letter to Mashatile.
Hey,
who's probably Cyril's like buddy?
I don't know. I don't know that. I don't know.
Probably.
Do you know this for...
come on, you've seen that picture.
Oh, the one they were smiling.
I'll show them that picture.
People been laughing.
Show them that picture.
Come on.
Have you seen a Zuma and Cyril picture like that?
No, but...
Nah, come on. Show them that picture, Knox. Show the people that picture. That's my problem with this situation. What are you trying to achieve? What's Paul Mashatile going to do?
I don't know.
And please show people Paul Mashatile, because I'm sure there's someone out there that's saying... Who the hell is Paul Mashatile?
Hey, guys. I don't know if you want this one or which one. Oh, jeez. What happened? But yeah, you see Paul Mashatile. We want this
Looking,
one.
Oh, there's more even. Wow. No. Nah, these guys are friends. Come on.
These guys are friends.
Nah, these guys are friends.
Do you want this one? This one.
Look at Paul. Paul looks upset out there.
Yeah, because our relationship is...
Maybe they were teasing him.
But I don't know, though. But yeah, no, dog. There you go. President, you don't want him to go to jail because of... This Reserve Bank surprises by I don't understand these five.
Okay, Reserve Bank
stuff,
surprises by hiking rates by 50 base points. That's a lot.
Okay. I have no idea.
That's a lot. It hits, it marks since the beginning of the increase. You've been increasing straight, 9 times increase.
Okay.
I don't know how many months straight, but it's been 9 times in a row that it's been an increase. But that's because that's to compact inflation. So the higher the interest rate, as long as it's above the inflation rate, then as a country, you are fine. He didn't have a choice but to do this.
Why?
And actually, if he does not do it, your economy gets crushed by inflation. Huh. That's the problem. The inflation is just too high. I read it last week what the inflation rate was. And I was like, whoa, this is way too high. So he doesn't have a choice. They have to do this. It is the standard that's happening internationally due to what took place in America, with all those banks, the bank runs.
Is the FTX guy just that a whole...
Technically, yes. Because it's just now, can we rely on you guys?
Well, so people are just panicking.
People are not sure what's happening.
You know, when you live in a world where there's...
Also, not just that.
What?
So the interest rate was going too high.
Okay.
And the bonds. So there's something called bonds, right? You know bonds. It's like a loan.
You know bonds.
Yeah. So the bonds went to
30 years.
Dog crap.
Oh, okay.
If I can put it like that.
No, it's like 30-year bonds now.
Yeah, it's long-term bonds, right? So if the interest rate goes too high, they become less valuable.
Yeah.
Because the interest rate that you bought at is so much less than what the current interest rate is. So no one is interested in buying your bonds. Your bonds become become less valuable, right? Ish. So now... The issue is, if it affects bonds for international people who are lending money to South Africa and et cetera, and also in South African companies who have bought bonds as well and hedge funds, it affects them. Okay. They know. They've been prepared for this. So they're fine. Because this is the standard of...
They knew where it was going anyway.
Now it affects the owner.
Okay.
Especially the one who didn't take a fixed plan.
Oh, okay. So if you took a flexible one.
Yeah.
It's going to skyrocket.
And you're going to, I don't know by how much percent, but 50 basis points is.
So what? If you take a flexible one, when the thingy goes down, you also...
When?
Does your... Why would you take a flexible and not a fixed one? Would you know the difference?
At the time, you were looking at it as cheaper. It's just finance.
Okay.
You're looking at it and saying, okay, someone who is experienced with finance will probably look at it and say, oh no, South Africa is on the way back.
Oh, okay.
Right? And then they'll take that. Load shedding also did play a role in this.
Big role.
Huge role, actually.
Talk about how... somewhere there.
Since 2021, imagine, you've been going up. Your interest rate has been increasing since 2021. As to show you that, it's crazy. But this is the standard norm, though, increasing the interest rate across the whole world. The economy, the GDP won't grow. It's expected to grow by 0.2%. Only next year you'll see a bounce back.
I don't know these finance things, dog. This is just, dog. Whoever made this financial system, whatever, dog. They should find them and just reverse it, dog. Isn't there a simpler way of just making stuff? Because I think that.
Best way to look at it is just to look at inflation. That's the easiest way to look at how your economy is performing. There's something called highlight inflation. I think it was called highlight inflation. It's just looking at what bread cost, like basic commodities.
Yeah, I know that.
What bread costs today and tomorrow.
Yeah, I know that.
So that's the best way to look at. That's your best way to. But inflation is important, but too much of it is bad. Inflation, but too much of it is bad. So we are faced with too much inflation. Our, what do you call this? our GDP mm-hmm. can't necessarily grow, and he doesn't have a choice but to do this. I don't blame him. It's okay. I don't blame him. There was no choice. That's why there's no politician going wilding out, because they know.
People are wilding out. People are shocked.
South Africans are shocked because they've been hit with a big bill now for next month.
So.
Yeah, next month's interest rate on your mortgage bond. Yeah, sorry. That's why I always believe.
That holiday you're planning.
Ah, fine.
That car you're planning to...
to get.
An upgrade.
Yeah, you can get an upgrade. Just make sure it's fixed.
Dog, already we are crying, dog. And your two thing is... So, yeah.
Yeah, so imagine if your president was arrested and...
and this happens.
And then, this would have been worse. This would have been worse because he wouldn't know how to compact that. Because international investors are already withdrawing, which is something that we already spoke about.
Mm-mm.
Now imagine your president gets arrested.
They're going, this is nonsense. We are out of here.
Exactly. This is
Donald Trump used to say, shithole countries.
So I do sort of agree with Thabo Mbeki in terms of how does Parliament do that? But I do believe Parliament didn't have a choice as well. I wouldn't be surprised if they were to show us Malema's vote, and Malema's vote was like, nah, leave this nigga alone.
Dog.
He can publicly come out and say, hey, pala, 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 because... it's his job to, right?
Yeah, I told you.
But I believe he's a responsible politician at the end of the day.
But you don't want him in charge.
I do not.
But you, dog, your statements are very weird about this.
No, program. I think, no, I really respect Malema with regards to him.
Trying
what? Trying to do something. Yes, you're right. Yeah. That I respect him with regards to him being... this focal point, which is trying to improve South Africa, but now his approach to things is the way I don't agree. That's why I can't say I place my vote on Julius. You understand? Yeah, I can't say you can't nationalize banks. Don't do that. Don't do that. Leave it alone.
Yeah, but I'm sure
he leaves the banks alone.
He gets in there and he goes, nah, we're not nationalizing any bank, guys. Relax.
Yeah, well, the problem is you said it. I don't know. So now I don't know.
Yeah, no one knows, dog.
You understand?
No one
knows. Land? What are you doing about the land? Are you letting the land go? Are you giving people the land? What are you doing? You see, that's why I'm like,
Land without compensation.
Yeah, it's land without compensation. You're right. So... I'm not sure. I don't know. You are making me nervous. What are you doing?
Give them the land.
What do you mean?
I don't know. You see that you know these things. You don't want the land to be given to
just give it, Knox.
Blacks.
Yo, no.
Are you against
blacks? Yeah, no. I'm not against blacks. I'm just saying
anti-black.
You need
man,
to be responsible with regards to
how you go about it.
Yeah.
Okay. But you don't want the Zimbabwe situation on your hands.
Oh, definitely not. I'm living very nice in South Africa. I wish everyone could live the way that I live. At minimum, Ibil. Like, this should be minimum lifestyle for a South African. I'm hoping. I'm just praying and hoping that we can reach a level like this one day. But how do you do it with politicians who are threatening such things?
Wiley.
Yeah. Anyways.
See, moving on from Africa to another Africa.
China.
Yeah, I guess. You know.
Yeah, and technically.
They're coming into Africa building stuff. They said they're building a train. Are they building any train in here? Have you seen any construction somewhere?
Why are they building a train? It's not us.
I think it's for them.
Yeah, What's going on with the Gautrain development then?
Was it a private thing? Was it a private company?
Gautrain is a private company. I think it's partly owned by the state, but it is private.
Okay.
Mm.
All right, man. Let's go to another country where they are. Like, look at this guy.
TikTok.
Like, look at this guy, dog. Do you think this guy has any bad intentions?
I don't think it's him.
Oh, okay. So you think it's the government?
At the end of the day, he does need to report to the government. Every Chinese-owned company a report to the government. They don't have a choice. It's not like
let's hear the man out, dog. The man is saying stuff.
Let me start by addressing a few misconceptions about ByteDance, of which we are a subsidiary. ByteDance is not owned or controlled by the Chinese government. It's a private company. 60% of the company is owned by global institutional investors. 20% is owned by the founder, and 20% owned by employees around the world. ByteDance has 5 board members. 3 of them are American. Now, TikTok itself is not available in mainland China. We're headquartered in Los Angeles and in Singapore, and we have 7,000 employees in the US today. Still, we have heard important concerns about the potential for unwanted foreign access to US data and potential manipulation of the TikTok US ecosystem. Our approach has never been to dismiss or trivialize any of these concerns. We have addressed them with real action. Now, that's what we've been doing for the last 2 years, building what amounts to a firewall that seals off protected US user data from unauthorized foreign access.
Hey, that's the man right there, guys. John, who's his name? Cho something.
Joe.
That name is actually better written in thingy.
And where?
Because I don't think that's not the name I saw when they were showing it. When
what's his name? Joe.
Something. Yeah, Joe.
Joe what?
I don't remember. Joe Cho something.
Joe Cho.
C-H-E-U.
Oh, Joe Cho. Something like that. Around.
Yeah, man, it's out here just pleading for poor TikTok. You know, people are trying to push it away.
What's pleading?
I don't know. It's out here going, guys, it's not what you think.
No, it is what we think.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying.
Because they all are what we think.
Yeah, but
the only problem is it's Chinese owned.
But what's the difference between China and the US? Why do we trust
China and the US? May possibly be going to war. Okay. World War III.
Yeah.
World War III, according to Andrew Busterman. I hope I pronounced his last name correctly. Mm-hmm. Andrew Busterman will tell you that World War III is not fought the same way as World War II, whereas we are gun blazing and everything like that. No. World War III will be fought with cyber tech and things like that. It's just going to be enhanced. It's going to be much broader. You understand? So think about it like this. TikTok.
Yeah.
With.
I think it's a weapon.
It is. Because now the whole timeline for China to be a superpower is 2030. And guess what happens when it's 2030? The kids who are busy on TikTok right now have buying power in 2030.
Oh, okay. So they're the adults.
They're the adult.
Okay.
Do you understand? So the 16-year-old in 2030 is the adult.
Mm-hmm.
Now they, how old? 20,
whatever.
21.
Whatever age
they are. Yeah, they're working. Or they're studying. They have buying power.
Okay.
So instead of, now the changes. This is what we were talking about yesterday, right? Changes. Is China going to be the best leader of the whole world? Because it's the whole world.
I guess.
The USA is the leader of the whole world. We all step to the USA's foot. Yeah,
But the USA has been very, I wouldn't say soft, but they've been very soft these days, dog. Like, there's no longer US pride. Like someone was saying,
how can you have US pride with all the things that are happening in the US? But I'm just
saying, someone was scared to wear a US shirt, with the flag,
because
they said, "Oh man, January 6th, I don't want to be associated with those people."
January 6th,
it was the capital when they invaded. So you wearing a USA shirt means you are those people. So it's no longer US pride and all that. They're gonna get swallowed up by this Chinese people government.
You see, I don't really care about what happens in South Africa. In the USA.
Okay.
I care more about what does this mean for South Africa. You understand?
Because we are part of our BRICS. So does BRICS count in this?
Yeah,
in this
sense? BRICS does. BRICS is actually a big deal. It's actually a big deal. It acts.
We're in the China.
Yeah, you're in the column. China camp.
We're in the Russian column now, dog. Jeez.
Russia column is China camp.
Yeah, no, I'm saying. I'm just putting us in all these places.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, but India is kind of crushing it, isn't it?
My problem is one. They're not treating your TikTok the same way as they're treating
their TikTok
in China.
But you said it's your TikTok in mainland China.
Your TikTok is not promoting South Africans who are doing great and brilliant things. Your TikTok is showing you the...
It's not my TikTok. But my TikTok is when I went back now.
You a TikTok fan?
Yeah, no. So what happened? So here's my TikTok story. I had TikTok account, crushing it, deleted it. Not the account, deleted the app.
Yeah.
Came back on the app after 2-3 months. I was like, oh.
We had a bet.
Yeah, because you said, oh, you can't live without social media. So I deleted all my social
media. No, it was just TikTok. Or was it,
I deleted all of them. I left WhatsApp. WhatsApp on the phone. I had Facebook because of some, but it wasn't my Facebook. So came back after 3 months. My TikTok before, it was just jokes, fun, kids dancing, not even provocative dancing, just normal dances on TikTok. Came back on TikTok.
Let them know.
Let me tell you something. First video, dog. I mean, it was out of this world. I'm like, geez, what's going on already? I was shocked. I'm like, okay, all right, swipe.
Yeah.
Then, okay, there's some jokes, swipe again. Then I'm starting to see these videos now.
That's the thing.
And it just comes and comes and comes.
I was actually...
And you go, oh my God. Because even Lou, I was listening to the Unbox Therapy guy. Lou was like, hey, dog, I went there and it was criminal. That's what he said. I was watching these things and I was like, this is criminal. Look, dog, they found a way to just be on the edge. Just on the edge, but not fall. Just walk. Yeah, no, just walk on the edge. That's it. And you just go, huh?
Look,
this
I was
videos for me, but I, now, but can I just say, when I went back now, I was like, all right, let me just.
Oh, you're back? Oh,
no. I had it like last month maybe.
Okay.
Then I was like, all right, let me just go on TikTok and see. Then I was like, you scroll through only, so when the video comes, I'd go out faster, whatever. I'd try and do that, and it was feeding me, people cooking. People cutting grass, but I didn't have an account. It would just feed me like different
stuff.
Where
are the great South Africans? Did you see...
No, it was just some comedian kid.
Did you see that kid, Benz?
You're the only person that knows this kid.
Exactly.
You're the only person that knows.
Why is he not blowing up in South African TikTok?
I'm just giving you an example.
Because he posts the TikTok every day. That's what he said in his interview. It's his responsibility. But why are we not seeing him?
I don't know, dog.
I guess Stefan Benz. Why not seeing that kid?
Stefan Benz. Yeah. Let's give him a shout out on our.
Why are we not seeing Stefan Benz?
I don't know, man.
TikTok.
I don't want to say just because he's that.
Look, I was even looking at this article. The Citizen, right? This lady, she breaks down the situation in terms of what's going on, right? We have an actual regulator with regards to our information. But we are South Africa. We are not powerful enough to actually act on this situation. So, Stefan Benz. Check this kid out. Can sing.
The next Justin Bieber.
Well, let's not put that much pressure.
No, but I'm just saying. Like,
let's not put it out there.
This is how much that guy that signed him believes in.
Yeah. He believes that much in this.
He signed to like a US company thingy. A record label company or whatever. No.
He signed to that guy specifically.
Oh, that guy specifically.
So the guy used to work for Republic.
Okay.
Yeah, I think they got the facts wrong on News 24.
Oh.
Yeah, the guy used to work for Republic. He left Republic. He's independent. Finds this kid.
Yeah.
And he's been working with him since he was 12. So this kid is not on our TikToks. He's not going crazy on our TikToks. Why?
I've never seen him on social media. I've never seen anyone speaking about him. in South Africa.
But we have great people. Do you understand? We have great people who come from South Africa. Brad Binder comes from South Africa.
No one speaks about that.
TikTok.
And he's crushing it, by the
and
way.
And you see.
Last week's MotoGP.
How did he do?
Had a headache. Had an injury. He was missing an injury.
Mm.
But dog, he was number six. He was crushing it. He was almost number four. But yeah, no.
Understand.
Guys are just out there crushing it. Look, and no one is going, oh yeah. But you know.
This lady was actually on The Citizen. The one that I was telling you. She describes the situation, right? Situation is that TikTok is in trouble for feeding information ByteDance. ByteDance owns TikTok, right? ByteDance is a Chinese company which has to report to Chinese
government
and authorities.
Yeah.
So now they're saying that you are taking Americans' information and you are feeding Americans terrible
content
at the same time, and you're taking their information and you're giving it to the Chinese government, right? He's saying there's no such thing. But realistically speaking, it's your duty as a Chinese citizen to feed, especially if you're a Chinese-owned company, you need to give your information to the Chinese authorities if they ask for it.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah, no, I understand.
So that's why the Senate is now trying to ban the
TikTok thing.
TikTok. You know, unfortunately, I can't say unfortunately or fortunately, but they did deny it.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
One of the Senate members, I think it was something Paul. Denied it. Due to, what do you call this? Rand Paul, yes. Due to, what was it? He said freedom. Yeah.
Yeah, and there were people.
The freedom of speech.
Yeah. There were people kind of complaining on this thing as well. They were like, dog, I run my business already there. This is kind of going to be a tricky situation.
I don't deny
TikTok
that.
TikTok is like the fastest way to just grow. Like, it's so easy to get like followers on TikTok if you're just out there just crushing it.
Yeah, I don't deny that.
2 million.
But Knox, okay, I don't know how I feel. I've never been on TikTok, right? Glad now that I haven't. But I don't... Knox.
Too bad I told you.
Do you understand that?
You're going to be
by the way,
guy.
By the way, you guys need to start learning Mandarin. I'm going to start learning Mandarin. Do you understand that 2030, right? Knowing English alone will no longer suffice.
I know, baby.
Yo, you need to learn Chinese, Knox. Mandarin. You need to learn Mandarin. Yeah, no, but you need to learn some form of Chinese language.
Okay, why?
Because they're going to be the norm. That's where the norm is going to be.
I'm just a citizen of the world.
Exactly. As the citizen of the world, you're going to have to learn Mandarin.
You're always panicking, dog. You're like always panicking.
I'm not panicking.
You're the guys that make these banks collapse.
You are
the people that are making these
I'm
banks
not panicking.
Collapse.
I'm telling you the reality. Reality is if America doesn't sort out their ish, all that conflict that's going on, you as South Africa are going to be affected. Now, yes, you are on the right side. You are on the right side. Mm-hmm. But you're not playing. You see, if you're on the right side properly, you would take the customs of China, right? And actually implement them in your society. But you haven't been doing... What do you mean by God?
I'm asking.
You take the customs, Knox. You'd learn Mandarin. You don't have a choice. I don't know if you'd learn Mandarin, right? You'd conduct business the same way as they conduct business. You take what?
Mandarin. Imagine going to public school. Do you think?
You know, in Lesotho, they're learning Mandarin.
Oh, yeah, but in Lesotho, wants to take over the state.
Well, that's not happening. And even if they do, they can take everything, they can leave Bloemfontein alone.
Why?
And Velcom. Those are economic powerhouse. That's an economic powerhouse.
That's why they want the free state. They said free state. They didn't say part of.
They
said free state and part of.
They can have all of it except for.
I'm sure they'll,
you know what? Mm-hmm. To be fair to them, because I know, like the surroundings, right? Just hold on.
Jeez, man, you didn't have to do that. Mid explaining, this guy didn't even feed me the the ball correctly, this guy.
Yeah, you can carry on with your Lesotho story.
So yeah, Lesotho wants to take over the South Africa, Free State and other parts of South Africa, whatever they're trying to do. You know, I've never actually understood the whole Lesotho situation, because I always thought the Lesotho, when I was a kid at least, I always thought the Lesotho thing was a hole. I thought there, because when you drew the South African map, you always leave that space there in Lesotho. So I always thought that, because we always spoke about the diamond hole, whatever, mm-hmm. whatever thing was. I always thought Lesotho, there by Lesotho was the diamond hole.
Mm-hmm.
So I was like, oh, geez, man, this thing is so big that we actually have to trace it out on the map like that. So yeah, if y'all are saying Lesotho deserves the thing, because you're saying that, you know, their surroundings, and their surroundings is the Eastern Cape, is the Eastern Cape, the Free State. And then
I can understand them wanting more.
But they have those mountains that are
more more of a radius. I don't know if I can put it like that. Yeah, the mountains are actually what are separating us from them.
Yeah.
I understand them doing that. Like, for instance, where I was like an hour away from the border of Lesotho.
Okay.
I understand if they wanted to take that place, because it's so close, right?
It's just there.
It's literally right there. And then, but they can't get to Free State. Free State's far. It's 2 hours. It's 2-3 hour drive Bloemfontein,
sorry. Our language.
They can't take Bloemfontein, sorry.
They speak our language.
What?
Sotho.
Sotho, you speak Northern Sotho, they speak Southern.
Yeah, I'm saying it's the Free State as well.
What about it?
Northern Sotho is Pedi, though.
Yeah, they speak Southern.
Yeah, I'm saying it's Pedi. So
you speak Northern.
What do they speak in Free State? They don't speak Northern.
Southern. Sotho. Yeah, they don't speak Pedi.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Lesotho. Yes. They want the Free State, they speak their language, so might as well just take your lane.
Because they're right there. No, and in fact, they speak Xhosa a lot of the time also. So what? Yeah, what now? Xhosas are Sotho.
There's Sotho people as well. We take everything. We take, dog. It's there.
What? Nox.
But yeah, anyway, you're going something about this. How did you even get to Lesotho?
We were talking about TikTok and China and Lesotho being now learning Mandarin.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Mm. It's a thing. At the end of the day, let's not forget, Africa took all this money from China, and
okay, so we owe them now.
How? Yes, of course. It was a loan. Okay, it wasn't donation.
There's like Asians in Lesotho that speak.
Yeah, Sotho. No. The Asians, China owns the buildings
in Lesotho.
In Lesotho, they just leased them out back to Lesotho.
100 years lease.
Pretty much. Pretty much. And they own the buildings. They own the infrastructure in Lesotho. They've put up this great infrastructure. What was that town called? I forgot that town. It's like Joburg now. The town they built similar like Joburg. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I forgot what
Maseru.
Maseru. Oh,
that's always been the town. That's always been the town.
Yeah, but now it's actually like Joburg. Like now they don't need to leave and come to Joburg for opportunity. They've got opportunities in Maseru. Yes, they would still prefer to go to Joburg because it's just so much more. But Maseru is enough.
Okay.
They've done pretty well for themselves
due to China. Tall buildings and all
that. The problem is the Chinese citizens have come in and have built these businesses. And now, majority of the economy is run by Chinese citizens.
Okay.
And by the way, a Chinese citizen is technically a part of the Chinese intelligence. They report.
Also what they?
Yeah, they report to China.
Do they report?
Yes.
Poor guys.
Every Chinese citizen reports to China.
Whoa, is this a fact?
Yeah. Anyone who leaves, look at it. Look how beautiful it is. Anyone who leaves. Right?
Okay.
China to go to a different country has the obligation to report to China China asks for intel.
What are they reporting? Oh, anything.
Yeah, anything that China asks for.
Is this a known thing?
It's known by.
From who?
It's
from whom?
No, but a reliable source, like I said. A reliable source.
If he said this in public,
I feel embarrassed to mention the guy.
Why?
Because I've mentioned him already. Now it seems as if I'm only getting my information from him. But then I'm also getting it from other people. Other people, Pat has also said it. Pat has also said that.
You know how Pat is.
Pat has also said it. Andrew said it.
Andrew who?
Busterman. Who else has dealt with? Oh, there's an economist guy. Ah, I forgot his name. I think it was something Keen. He was on Lex Fridman.
He said the same thing.
Same thing.
Getting their info.
They get the information from citizens. However, they, as soon as they ask for it, the citizen is obligated to report back to China. Literally, the way China played this whole situation.
Yeah.
Golden. Golden.
I don't know, man.
What do you mean?
Poor China.
You've got a the most viral social media. Viral.
Getting information. Right?
Getting information from every corner. India banned it because they knew.
Oh, so
even if India's in your BRICS, yes. Yeah, but they were like, nah.
Geez. We don't want this thing.
Yeah, relax. They were like, yo, relax. We know what you are doing. We understand. Relax. Not yet.
What? We don't know. What? We are not rich enough. How is India? No.
India has a very good economy right now. Fastest growing economy in the world, if I'm not mistaken. Really killing it. Really moving. They're working. They're just working.
Better than South Africa.
They're doing what? Yeah. They what?
No, I'm just saying, like, better than South Africa.
Way. You are a lazy state. India has decided to become China in terms of the work ethic.
Japan.
And Japan, yes. In terms of the work ethic. Mm-hmm. They were just like, yo, you know what? We are tired of being broke. We are tired of being broke. So we'll be broke for the next 25 years. But after that, we are golden. Right. You understand?
It's the trees for the trees you'll never sit in.
Yeah. Because that's what China did. They decided that, you know what? Unfortunately, for the next 25 to 50 years, right? You'll be working very minimal wages, right?
This is not your fruits.
Yeah.
It's someone else's fruits.
This is someone else's fruits. It's the sacrifice for the good of all.
Thank you for joining us. Thank you for watching. Who's watching, dog?
Whoever's watching. Thank you.
I'm your boy, Knox.
I'm your boy, Marubi.
Oh, so what? We're going to do the intro now.
Nah.
This guy's stealing my shine.
I'm trying to share the shine.